Shishigami is going to be a good villain. Did you see that? How he killed and recorded it? I mean, that is pretty evil. Now, after a couple of, you know, anonymous people will get, you know, killed, I guess the message will pray and nobody will say a word against him. Or maybe he won't be that fucked up in his mind, because that is pretty weird for a guy to do this. You know, kill troll, I mean. Well, I guess this one was pretty... He did reveal his mother's secret, so I guess that is not a cool thing to do when you are against, you know, a rebel killer and that he can do everything you want. So please be prepared. And I guess in that next chapter we see a lot of new people dying, and until Grandpa saved the day. So where are you, Grandpa?